Hi, I'm Rick with TGW.com. In this video, we're reviewing the Swing Caddie SC200, and we want to talk to you about the benefits and features that the SC200 offers to all golfers. We're going to show you how to use the SC200, set it up, and then talk about the results and the benefits players will see on course as a result of using the SC200. The SC200 is a personal launch monitor, and it measures many aspects of a player's swing and result of the shot. The first one that you'll see in the big display is the carry distance, and how important is it for us to know our carry distance with each club. One note on the carry distance displayed is that it's going to be a normalized carry distance. So if you're practicing in wind, whether you're into the wind or downwind, the SC200 is going to not reflect that wind distance, which I feel like is good because you want to know how far you hit your clubs without the wind, and then players in different conditions can go ahead and figure that. But the SC200 also delivers the ball speed and the club head speed, which when you divide the ball speed by the club head speed also gives you the smash factor. So smash factor is an indication of how solid you're hitting your shots. So a higher smash factor is going to be a more centered strike. If you're hitting shots and the distance looks low, you might see a reflection of the smash factor being low, meaning you're hitting on the heel toe low or high on the club face. So a smash factor is a good measurement of efficiency of the strike. It also tells us our launch angle, and launch angle is important when it comes to optimizing the distance on our shots. In the lower left-hand corner is going to be just the club indicator. So as you go through different clubs, you simply set it in the lower left-hand corner to reflect the club you're hitting, and all the other measurements are going to be very accurate. And if we talk about the accuracy real quick, we use Doppler radars and we use photo-based radars all the time. And I've used the SC200 for years now, and I find it to be very accurate within a yard or two of the launch monitors that are in the tens of thousands of dollars of price range. Some other neat features with the SC200 are some of the games you can play. You can put this into a random mode in either a short game scenario or a full swing scenario, and the SC200 will recommend the distance for the player to hit. The player can select their club, try to hit the shot, and see how close they can get to the distance recommended. So it's throwing out random yardages, and then the player has to go in and see if they know what club to hit to get that certain distance. And again, you can do that in a short game scenario where you're hitting the same club, varying the swing to get the right distance, or you can use it in the full swing scenario where you're picking the club from your bag to hit that longer shot and try to get that approach shot into the green. I found that to be very entertaining. It's a different twist on practice, and it kept me engaged and entertained, and I wanted to try and do it again. It gives you a score based on your proximity to the distance, and I right away I wanted to play again to try and improve my score. So great motivation on a practice tool. Another feature with the SC200 is that it comes with a remote, so you can keep this in your back pocket, and when you switch clubs you can simply point and change the club on the selector. The Swing Caddie also comes with a voice prompt.
151 yards.
So after each shot, it will literally speak to you and state that you hit the ball 127 yards or 155 yards. With the remote, you can turn the volume up or down. You can also mute the voice prompt. The Swing Caddie SC200 is very easy to use, and again, has about three different modes that you can switch from either easily on the remote. It's labeled clearly up at the top. There's a power switch on the side. You can switch up and down from clubs. You can change the volume to increase the volume or lower the volume, either on the remote or on the side of the SC200. And then you can easily, whether it's on the remote or on the side of the SC200, switch through the three different modes, whether you want to go from the standard practice where you're just out hitting different clubs, recognizing your distances, or if you want to go into that target mode, which is the short game where it throws the different distances for your wedge control, or the random full swing mode, again, where it's going to give you a random yardage and you're going to pick the club to try and see if you know what club gets you the appropriate yardage. The Swing Caddie S200 is very accurate when it comes to distance measurement, from anywhere from 30 to 320 yards. And what's great is it works both indoors in hitting into a net or outdoors when you're hitting down the range. The size of the SC200 is fairly comparable to the size of my iPhone XS. It is about the same when it comes to height and width. It is just maybe double the thickness, but very, very portable. You can throw this in your pocket, or you can throw it in any of the side compartments on your golf bag and keep it with you at all times. The SC200 does require 4 AAA batteries, but the battery life on that I found to be outstanding. Again, the portability is great. The Swing Caddie SC200 weighs only 7.3 ounces. The benefit every golfer is going to see on the golf course as a result of practicing with the SC200 is simply knowing your yardage, knowing what club to select on your approach shots, and really dialing in those wedge scoring shots where you're having to make partial swings to get exactly the distance that you need, whether you're getting up and down or maybe hitting a close shot in trying to make birdie. It's a great product. Again, I've used it for years. I recommend everybody practice with an SC200 to really dial in your yardages. You can check this out. You can check out our other product review videos all at tgw.com.